Level up.
Ah, you have arrived at last. But it is as they always say, is it not? You can't go home again.
Usurper! Thou shalt not sully my father's throne!
The old father was not here to protect his realm in its time of need. Nor was his favorite son.
While you and your allies chased your infinity stones across worlds, Hydro is gathering another valuable source of power left behind in their wake. These crystals alone may not control all of reality. But with enough of them in my possession, perhaps I shall.
Uphold your end of the bargain, scum. The Queen of Hell does not tolerate failure. Lay down your lives for me, mortals, and I promise you an eternity at my side. Must I do everything? Cool. Super basic.
In all my years, I have never felt such power! Finally, the key to victory is within my grasp! From this throne, I shall rule the whole cosmos!
What spirit! How delightful!
Bow to me, dogs!
The only tyrant who shall sit on that throne is my father!
I will smash that ghoulish grin right off that bony face! Consider our little deal officially ended, Herr Schmidt.
You should have learned by now, Skull. Your kind of evil never wins.
Mortals and their petty wars. Need a hand?
I am with
Let's
you,
tidy it on that axe.
I should have known better than to align myself with mortals. Yet perhaps a soul as dark as yours would be better suited. In a body designed for total annihilation.
Everything has a weakness. It is only a matter of finding it.
I have more than one twisted soul at my service.
Nothing that can crush this worthless hunk of tin.
You know as well as I, brother, that Odin built the destroyer to withstand any foe.
Any foe but one. Or do you think your father a complete fool? Certainly one of my sons does.
Well, father, I can explain.
The uprising in Jotunheim, you insisted I quell, was not but a trap laid by treacherous frost giants, all of whom now lay slaughtered by my hand.
After all I have done for you, Loki, I should cast you to the bottom of the Ganunga Gap for this affront.
Loki will earn his just reward in due time, Allfather.
For now, there are more dire matters to which we must attend.
Aye. The first of which is cleansing the stench of death from this place.
Odin, I beg of you. I was merely a pawn in this scheme, no more than a puppet.
As I recall, whenever there are puppets at play, it has always been Hela who pulls the strings. Stray from your realm again, Queen of the Dead, and your thread will be cut permanently.
As you wish, my lord.
The stones you seek are long gone from Midgard. Yet their power is so strong, I can still feel them across the vastness of space. They have been taken by your foes to a way station on the outskirts of the universe. A place once teeming with life, now being swallowed whole by the shadow of death. And the tyrant who would deliver it to us all. Any fading hope that our worlds have left to survive the coming darkness lies in your hands alone. I must rest and replenish the Odin Force if I am to undo the damage Hela has done here in Asgard. I am aware of the severity of these circumstances, mortal, and though the Lord of Asgard cannot accompany you on your quest, he can offer you a different kind of aid. Some of these rare crystals that Hela's allies amassed were generated by the Bifrost itself, imbued with the cosmic power that courses through this realm. They can enhance your individual powers to their fullest potential as well.
Victory if there is no time to revel in it. Why wait until thou reachest Valhalla to let the mead dance across thy tongue? Live, my friend, while your blessedly short life is still thine own. Nay, none of us are. But in the battles to come, I fear our plans matter not. So grab a flagon, my champion, and raise one last toast in case tomorrow never comes.
Are you here to chastise me as well? My brother always did have better taste in allies. But to be fair, I did help you defeat them and return the throne to its rightful owner. Plus, all of the crystals they gathered are ours to control, exactly as promised. I promise. I have learned the true value of honor. This day, and will serve you well. At least until it suits me.
Asgard is forever in your debt, my friends. Aye. Just because my realm is secure does not mean the peril has ended. I will travel with you to the edge of the galaxy if I must. And let us venture forth. The glory of battle awaits!
I fear the time for idle chatter has passed. I, merely weakened from my recent travails, defeating an army of frost giants single-handedly is a tall order, even for a king. The power of the Odin Force is endless, but it does require time to restore. Should I expend much more, I may have to enter the Odin sleep. Alas, your journey is far from over. You may rest only when the Infinity Stones have been recovered. Even the gods fall, my child. But true heroes always find a way to rise again.
It is about time you're getting here. Come. There is universe to be saved, huh?
Than just colorful. It's boosting our powers higher than ever before.
Appreciate the backup, soldier.
Yeah! Nova Corps is in your debt.
Only Cosmo is having access to door. Be good boys and clear her, so Papa can be over here. Filthy space deserving of much punching and hitting, yeah?
Getting a strong energy reading nearby.
Can Cosmo be helping you, comrade? It's more important for Cosmo to protect Cortex so Black Order cannot be bringing in reinforcements. Cortex is hub of nowhere. Allows for teleporting anything through space. We cannot let Black Order be controlling it. Do not be forgetting, Cosmo also is head of security for the entire space station. At the moment, Cosmo is worrying more about you. If you are living through this, you are owing Cosmo nice belly rub. Yeah.
The Black Order defeated us last time. We can't let that happen again.
With a few words, I could twist your fragile minds to obey my every whim. But why stop there when I could have your souls instead?
You could not defeat us before we possessed the stones. You stand no chance now.
Teleportation is my trick.
Stone. I have little use for such baubles. Not when I have a far greater prize within my grasp.
That's one stone in hand.
So? I'm right back to where I started.
Keep your eyes peeled for Thane. The Black Order may be holding him prisoner, or worse.
locked away in a cage like a trophy. That is no way to live. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow. You truly believe you can win this, don't you?
Supergiant was already a formidable telepath without the Mind Stone. I'll try to shield us from her mental attacks.
Caution. This stone is capable of reprogramming minds, but can also break them to pieces just as easily.
Too weak to finish the job.
No way we can stop at only two stones. We've got to collect them all.
Has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a potty break. I can't be the only one who's gotta go, right?